I thought you quit superheroing.
Technically, I'm retired. But as long as there is evil and I am young and vital enough to oppose it, I will.
You're super macho.
The machoist. Well, now time to have some cocoa with tiny marshmallows, then go sleepy time, no?
What's your troublemaking kid up to, Pantera? Making trouble, I bet.
You will eat those words when my son saves us all, and his true heroic nature is revealed.
I hope.
You said we were going to protect the city today, not plant daisies.
Icelandic puppies!
Regardless, you cannot keep it. Despite its adorable eyes, its sweet, lovable purring, its
funny, soft, snuggle nose.
I'm not past my prime, am I, mi amor?
Hurry! Maria will be here tomorrow! And I will once again behold the sweet goddess without whom my life has become a pit of misery. And who I never think about anymore.
Are you okay? Dad? You done?
Doesn't your mother look pretty? Thank you for trying to raise my spirits, but the truth is...
It was the boots! What a relief! I'm not too old! I have merely been betrayed by my only son, and I'm powerless to stop these bloodthirsty villains from crushing me! Hooray! Manny, what you did was amazing! Not the way I would have done it, but still amazing! You have proven yourself a true hero.
My hero?
Perhaps I can assist you.
You can tell me where to recycle this scrap metal. Handsome.
Handsome?
I mean, allow me.
So, where's your father?
Why do you ask? Because you're still in love with him and wish to return to his tender embrace?
I accept. Oh, I've always dreamed of joining the league. I still have all the copies of my fan letters you never answered. Look, the theme song I wrote for you when I was 10. We're the League of Alliance Society. Surrender and come along quietly.
Rodolfo, don't listen to what I say when I'm wearing the glove. I'm not myself. You and I will always be just friends.
Of course. I understand completely.
She called me handsome!
Face villains of Miracle City! And White Pantera.
You mean build a fake monster and let my dad kick its butt in front of the league so they could see how macho he is?
Yeah.
My own son thinks I need a charity battle? Rodolfo.
What? Eavesdropping! I was testing our fire escape plan! It was...
Now clean up this mess! And when you get home, we will have our 700th talk about crime-fighting safety. But louder this time! No, that's not right.
Mi vida, I...
That is, I need to ask you, will you have coffee with me?
What is your dad wearing?
That's his disguise.
I am Black Pantera, a villain from out of town. Boy, I sure love evil. Can't get it off. Love evil.
Maria, you look like a beautiful, fluffy woman cloud drifting in a sky of happy.
I thought you retired from superheroing.
Yes. I still do just a tiny bit, you know, to stay trim.
Sartana, he shouldn't be here. He's just a child. He still drinks from a sippy cup.
Dad, I do not!
Maria, I know it wasn't you. It was the glove.
Flirt! You Riveras may have saved us, but it changes nothing!
Of course! Tomorrow we'll all go back to being mortal enemies, sworn to destroy each other in a savage frenzy of violence!
No force on Earth can stop me from protecting my son! I would do anything for my family! Any... El Malverde! Face it up! Stop doing that!
More coffee, my dear?
That would be lovely, friend.